The Mamba mentality simply means trying to be the best version of yourself. That's what the mentality means. It means every day, you know, you're trying to become better. If your job is to try to be the best basketball player you can be, mm-hmm. right? To do that, you have to practice, you have to train, right? You want to train as much as you can, as often as you can. So if you get up at 10 in the morning, train at 11, right? 12, say 12, train at 12, train for 2 hours, 12 to 2. You have to let your body recover. So you eat, recover, whatever. You get back out, you train, start training again at 6. Train from 6 to 8, right? And now you go home, you shower, you eat dinner, you go to bed, you wake up, you do it again, right? Those are two sessions. Right now, imagine you wake up at 3, you train at 4. You go 4 to 6, come home, breakfast, relax, so, blah, blah, blah. Now you're back at it again, 9 to 11, right? You relax, and now all of a sudden you're back at it again, 2 to 4. And now you're back at it again, you know, 7 to 9. Look how much more training I have done by simply starting at 4, right? And so now you do that, and as the years go on, the separation that you have with your competitors and your peers just grows larger and larger and larger and larger and larger. And by year 5 or 6, doesn't matter what kind of work they do in the summer, they're never going to catch up.